here we have a prototype envelope generator script for the EuroPi with adjustable attack, adjustable decay, variable sustain mode to hold notes or release them depending on gates, and even looping envelope mode. It's just being triggered by another EuroPi on harmonic LFOs, and then it's controlling the filter cutoff, which is just filtering the poly square script.